Certainly, a retired military member can buy a home with a VA loan even if they have bad credit, but it's a bit more complex than if you had a gleaming credit score. First off, the VA itself does not lend money. It guarantees a portion of the loans that traditional lenders give to eligible veterans. So even though you're a venerable member of the armed forces and I salute you for your service, the banks are the cold, calculating sorts. They want to see numbers that comfort them. But there's hope. VA loans are known for being more forgiving than conventional loans. They're designed to be a benefit for veterans, remember? They often come with competitive interest rates and don't typically require a down payment. So you have a bit of leverage there. Even with a blemished credit history, there's room to work. Lenders will often look past your credit score to your whole financial picture. Things like your debt-to-income ratio, assets, employment history, and of course your credit history will be under the microscope. Here's the kicker. While the VA doesn't have a strict credit score minimum, most lenders who issue VA loans will have their own standards. Generally, they might look for a score around 620, but I've heard whispers of veterans securing loans with lower scores. There's no universal cutoff. If your credit is really taking the wind out of your sails, it might be time to patch the holes. Pay down debts if possible, always make your payments on time, and avoid taking on any new debt. Plus, let's not forget, you can shop around. Lenders are as varied as the weather here in Portland, Oregon. You might be soaking in the rain one minute and basking in sun the next. Don't just walk into one bank with a defeatist attitude. Get out there, talk to multiple lenders, and see what's possible. Someone might just give you the break you need. Now, if your credit report is telling a story of high debt, late payments, and other financial faux pas, you might need to pump the brakes, take a beat, and work on it. Maybe a year of focused credit repair could turn the tide in your favor. Living in Portland, with its dynamic neighborhoods and bewitching greenery, I'm sure you're itching to find a place to call your own. The key is not to lose heart. There are resources out there for veterans, and sometimes all it takes is a good chat with a knowledgeable VA loan officer to start building your bridge to homeownership. Good luck, and thank you for your service.